happy we found each other.
Who it is.
Look at you, trying to be so brave.
Bingo!
I don't want to be here anymore. It's boring.
I know, Bunny, but I can't have you here in the hospital.
And Jane says I can't watch TV either. Says there's only bad news on there.
She's right. But don't you have some DVDs you could look at? I packed some for you.
No, I've already watched them.
All right, Bunny. Well, put one on again, and I'll be back by the time it ends, okay?
Echo available for playback nearby.
After the last couple of days, I didn't expect anything good to happen, but it did. Miko was there. She recognized me, and she let me in. They live on the third floor and still have electricity. I'm writing now by the light of an actual electrical bulb. Amazing how quickly that starts to seem unusual. Miko's partner, Drew, is a nurse. He's got some incredible stories about the first days of the bug. Neither of them can believe he's still alive. Every so often, while he's telling his stories, Miko will just reach out and touch him, like she wanted to make sure he was really there. I wish I could reach out and touch Bill.
Save the grenades until they're reloading.
Sick of the fucking whiners.
Looks like the odds are on our side now.
You better pull that trigger.
Duck down over there.
Thank you. So we've got 120 beds and an additional 25 now in the East Wing.
All in use?
Yes, ma'am. With a wait list. Now that's just the start of our problems. We've got staff shortages as well. We can barely take care of the main building.
I know. It's the same story all over.
Yeah. Sarah's got their hands full. But we're barely functioning over here, and I'm afraid of the infection spreading to the other patients. Is there anything you can do to, I don't know, speed things up a bit?
I'm sorry, sir. We're doing what we can.
Thank you.
sounds like we have an old-timer on the line. Joseph Farrell. Hey, Joe, what's your take on the Dollar Flu?
I think this really shows how vulnerable this country is. We got people going to work, to the supermarket, even to the goddamn movies, infecting thousands of other people out of pure ignorance. I'm telling you, this is gonna blow up big time. Just because most people are too damn stupid to realize what's going on. There's no one with the balls, not the government, not nobody, and the brains to do what's gotta be done to keep this from spreading.
Sorry to cut you off there, Joe. Thanks as always for your thoughts.
Thank you.
safe area.
I'm sure I'll see you again.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Better you than me.
Hi there.
I'm gonna have nightmares about what's going on.
You'll get this blessing back tenfold.
Hey there.
At the ready.
Active echo beacon detected.
A viral scan at the quarantine zone on 5th. Might have a variant on our hands.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Appreciate the assist, Division. Last thing we need is a mutant strain.
Leaving contaminated area.
You guys gonna do it, Steve? Am I free to go? Can I just leave? Hello? Why are you guys doing this? Hello? What do you want from me? Say something!
Now leaving the contaminated area.
I'm stupid?
I didn't mean to hide anything.
You better not be lying to me.
I ain't never going back in the cage.
Please! I hate liars.
Please, that's all I
want. Justin, you ain't the problem.
Sick of the fucking whiners.
All units be advised. Rikers have seized a parking garage on East 24th. Civilians confirmed on site. Division response requested.
Let me finish this.
Don't hold back!
Detected.
Thank you, Agent. We appreciate it.
Thanks. You're a big help with that. I'm glad you showed up.
Oh, my. Outside is worse than I expected. Before I thought this was a crisis to get through, then rebuild. Now, I'm not so sure. I want to go to Dr. Amherst's home to see if he's alive, but I do not think it is safe to do this. The streets seem dangerous. There are almost no police. This is not the New York I remember. It is wiser to stay in consulate for now, I think. At least here, the internet sometimes works. I have alerted the Russian embassy in Washington to my presence. They say they will come for me when blockade is lifted. Until then, I wait.
Radio communication intercepted.
Okay. Now shut off all the pumps for East 29th. Hold on. Hold on. Whoever labeled these has the worst goddamn handwriting. Just hurry up. The boss doesn't want the hydrants working when we make our push.
Pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. hostile forces approaching. Approaching.
That could have been really bad. Thanks for helping out.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Thank you.
Come back soon.